Hey Sal.
Hello Britt.
I picked this up at a garage sale and I know you like colors.
I love colors.
You wear colorful shirts every day and I thought you might like this.
I do. This is very kind. I like, yeah. So what are you hoping to do with this thing?
Well, at minimum, just maybe represent numbers would be good start.
Keep track of numbers?
Yeah, you know, counting the number of days or...
1, 2, 3. Yeah, I could imagine doing that.
Okay, so moving the beat down is a number, great. And there's 10.
10 there, so then maybe that'd be 20, 30, 40, 50, 60, 70, 80, 90, 100. Yeah, you could count 100 beads to keep track of things.
What if I need to count 105 or 6? Do I need to buy another one? I don't even know where I to get more of these.
That would be an option. Okay. I guess maybe not an option if you don't know where to get it. Let's see. Well, you know, the different colors, you know, just like we have different forms of currency, maybe we can have each of these colors, or maybe the columns, they represent a different amount. So this is 10 right over here, but what if we had one of these red beads represent 10 of these blue beads in this first column? So then you could go, this would be 10, or you could say that is 10.
So there's two representations of 10 here.
The way we just worked it out here, yeah.
Okay.
And then 11 would be that.
Okay. And this is?
21.
This is 21.
Yep. You have two 10s and a 1, 21.
The wooden color is going to represent all of the red beads.
Yeah, if each of one of these, yeah, that's a good system. If each column represents 10 of the beads to the column to its right,
okay,
that could be interesting because if this represents 10 red beads, that's 10 tens. That'd be equivalent, this is equivalent to 100 blue beads.
Wow.
And so this would be equivalent to 10 of the brown beads, which would be 100 of the red beads, which would be 1,000 of the blue beads. And this would be 10,000 of the blue beads. And this would be 100,000 of the other blue beads. This would be 1,000,000 of the blue beads.
And we're going to be able to represent all the numbers in between 1 and say 1,000,000.
I think we can.
Let me just give you a number and see how you. About 15,003?
So let's think a little bit about this. So let's try with the big numbers first. So let's see, each of these is 1. Each of these is 10. Each of these is 100. Each of these is 1,000. I don't have 15 of these, but these are 10,000. Each of these are 10,000. So this is 1 10,000, and then I could do 5,000s. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this is 15,000. So 1 10,000, 5,000s. Then 0 hundreds, 0 tens, and then throw a 3 there. So 15,003.